Tuesday, May 20th. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Don't forget, the yearbook distribution party is after school today, from 3 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. Get your yearbook early. You will be receiving a list of all library books and textbooks that are checked out in your name from your second period teacher. Return library books ASAP to the library. Seniors, your textbooks are due tomorrow. All other students will be returning textbooks next week with your teacher. Students who sign up for English 12 AP next year, there will be an informational meeting after school today in room 202. Attend to learn about the class and collect the summer work. If you cannot attend, stop by during brunch, lunch, or after school to get the summer work. All sophomores, if you are signed up for AP English 11 next year, you will need to attend a short meeting Friday after school in room 208. You will be receiving information about the class, and you will be picking up your summer work. If you cannot make this meeting, you will need to stop by room 208 before the end of the year to pick up the assignments. All seniors, your textbooks are due tomorrow. Please check your library books out tomorrow, and check the library calendar for due dates and closure dates. Sports. Congratulations to Cindy Nguyen, who took first place in the San Joaquin section badminton tournament. The McNear girls team finished third in the section tournament. College and career. Seniors, if you had problems for new student group advising sessions at Delta, new sessions have been added for June. Students will be able to reserve their seat by utilizing the URL link in the description below. The Department of the Water Resources would like to recruit graduating seniors from McNear for a well-recognized apprentice program. They will be hiring about 13 to 15 candidates for their 2015 apprentice class to be trained in a 2 to 4 year program in pretty cool fields. These are very rewarding and high paying crafts. For those students who do not want to go to the traditional college route, if you would like more information, please see Mrs. Ryan in the Career Center. Carrington College in Stockton is hosting workshops every Thursday evening from 6 to 7 to assist you in financial aid process. Reserve your seat at 209-956-1240. Well, that's all for today. Tomorrow will be our last episode for the year, class of 2014. Thank you for tuning in, and we hope you had a great time at McNear. Freshmen, sophomores, and juniors, prepare for your finals, and we'll see you next school year. I'm Batman, and I'll see you tomorrow on NY News.